Today, we are talking about one of the most disgusting YouTubers on the planet, Budsforbuddies. They are a gacha YouTuber who literally abuses animals in their videos. I'm not joking. Viewer discretion advised for this video. Also, if you're a kid, click off because this is just disgusting. Budsforbuddies has also made disgusting videos about Palestine and Israel and has some really disgusting things all over their channel. Let me show you one of their videos. Yeah, so basically, she kills a dog, which is really disgusting. I don't know how YouTube hasn't taken this down yet. So this is the main premise of her channel: do some bad things to animals, post to YouTube, get hate, get money, and YouTube does nothing about it. Let me show you another one of her disgusting videos. This is the Israel-Palestine one.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
Yeah, so she shot a dog to protect some Israeli soldier. Also, in her channel about me, it says some really bad things, like she likes to harm animals, she hates trans people, and also how she hates Christians and in Muslims, or she refers it as people who believe in a fairy tale book. The only fairy tale here is Budsforbuddies having a father. She also said she likes watching Israeli and Palestinian kids suffer, which is a very awful thing to say, especially about what's going on in the world right now. Anyways, let me show you another video. Yeah, I don't know what this video was. It's her once again killing animals for no apparent reason. Also, about 2 years ago, this girl posted actual animal cruelty on her community tab. So that says a lot. I can't tell if she's doing this for trolling or is actually mentally unstable enough to want to harm animals. Either way, it's bad. Next video. This is the title of this video. What the actual hell? That's so messed up, even if it's satire or for attention. And here's another messed up title. This one is really bad too. Give me your opinion on Budsforbuddies down below. I don't know how YouTube hasn't taken down her videos yet. It's animal cruelty. She also has hate speech on her bio, which is really disgusting. Anyways, that's it for today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more. Anyways, bye.